temperament is the name of the process to distributing the errors resulting from the kneading of the spiral of the fifths. In Western music, this simplification took place in the 5th century and has a necessity for keyboard instrument builders due to the technological limitations of the time. Since then, thousands of temperaments have been calculated, and with the advent of the computers, it has become easier to create and compare them. Robert E. Grant is a Californian polymath with 17 patents, mainly in the field of medical technology and data encryption. He is also a brilliant mathematician who has managed to decipher the millennium mystery of the prime numbers, on which word cryptography is based.
By positioning integers in 24 positions for every 360 degrees, Crown Sterling solved one of the greatest mathematical mysteries of all time. Academic researchers believe this discovery may be the key to unlocking a new, unified physics cosmology, a theory of everything.
I see mathematics as a musical and artistic language that is expressed in geometry, where, you know, geometry is the sound that we see with our eyes.
Robert is also one of the main activists of the number 432, attributing to this number a great mathematical, geometric, and cosmological significance. And in July 2020, he released the precise temperament calculated specifically for 432 Hz. Now, you will see and hear the differences between equal temperament, precise temperament, just intonation, and Pythagorean, both at 432 Hz. But how to listen? You are listening now two sine waves perfectly in tune. I slow change the frequency of one of them. The increasing differences between frequencies cause interactions, and this modulates the volume amplitude. These modulations are called beatings. With small differences, we hear these beatings, and with more pronounced differences, these beatings become tones out of tune. Pay attention on the beatings and the tunings while listening the music examples next. And for a better comparison, it's recommended to use stereo speakers or headphones. To improve viewing, we will use a synthesized sine wave. It is the purest sound signal because it only has a fundamental frequency. But for sound comparison, it is ideal to use a piano because its timbre contains many harmonics. See the visual difference side by side. Pure sine wave on the left, and the rich piano timbre on the right. Also pay attention on the position of the notes on the grid. The perfect alignment means the equal temperament. Now, by visualizing the synthesized sine waves and listening to the piano, we can better perceive the small harmonic and geometric differences.
Thank you.
Listen now, the short version of Anna's song, made to test some virtual instruments, in equal temperament, in red, and precise temperament, in green. For me, the precise temperament sounds more clean and stable, with less harmonic beating. To learn how to create and use the 432Hz precise temperament scale files, access tonymazotti.com. On my blog, you will find a zip file with the three main formats of musical scales and a PDF guide. And also, you can hear more songs with the precise temperament.